in Holy Quran the lafz, the word deen used, but for what purpose? And what is the deen, the religion required us that what we should do when we read La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Lakum deenukum waliyadeen. Lakum deenukum waliyadeen. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that to you, O Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say to the kuffar that to you is your religion and to me is my religion. Alhamdulillah, we are in the religion and we are following the religion, Alhamdulillah, the rightful religion, and that is Alhamdulillah, the religion of Islam, the peaceful religion. So my brothers in Islam, hear deen bamana hukm, that what order that we must obey and whose order we must obey. So here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, meaning that, and fight with them till there remains no mischief. And the entire religion is only of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So here my brothers in Islam, that if you see anyone going and making fun, going against and making fun of the Sharia of Rasulullah in religion of Islam, in religion of Deen-e-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, then you must make sure, you must stand against those people and must protect the religion of Allah and religion of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Shara'a lakum min ad-deen ma wassa bihi nuhan walladhi awhayna ilayka ma wassayna bihi Ibrahim wa Musa wa Isa an aqimuddin. So here my brothers in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says beautifully in the meaning, He has prescribed for you the religion which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enjoined upon Nuh alayhi salam, and that which we Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have revealed to you, O Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enjoined upon Ibrahim, Abraham, and Hazrat Musa, Moses, and Hazrat Isa, Jesus, saying, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to them also, remain an aqimuddin, remain steadfast in the religion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that on the fifth place, here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala explained deen bamana ta'at, to obey. Now here in Surah Tawbah, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala explained, my brothers in Islam, beautifully in Surah Tawbah, that here the word deen used for ita'at, to obey. To obey who? So here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says beautifully, Allahu Akbar, that وَقَاتِلُ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَلَا بِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَلَا يُحَرِّمُونَ مَا حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ وَلَا يَدِينُونَ يَدِينُونَ. Furthermore, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَا يَدِينُونَ دِينَ الْحَقِّ وَلَا يَدِينُونَ دِينَ الْحَقِّ. Now here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those don't believe in Allah and don't believe in the last day, the day of judgment, the Akhirah, so they not obeying this religion, which is the upright religion, which is the righteous religion, and that is the Deen-e-Islam, my brothers in Islam. If you don't believe in Allah, then you not a believer. You are disbelieving. So my brothers in Islam, furthermore, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the explanation of this ayah, that jo iski shaan ke laik na ho, if now you see that Yahud, they says Hazrat Uzair alayhi salam is the son of Allah. And if you see Nasara, they say Hazrat Isa alayhi salam is the son of God. But my brothers in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is wahdahu la shareek. He don't have any partner. So if you say that Allah have partner, so it means you not believe in Allah. So Alhamdulillah, this is the only set of Ahlul Sunnat wal Jamaat that believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He don't have any partner. And lam yalid wa lam yulad, no one born from Him and He not born from anyone. So my brothers in Islam, here furthermore, if you see the people also, that don't obey the order of any prophet of Allah, then you know their iman is not complete. And they are not mu'min, they are not believer. So the believer is only that person, the one who respect all the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is the teaching of our Nabi Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that Rasulullah says, respect all the religion and respect and love and have iman all the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.